Successful people often say that the first step towards achieving one's dreams is to have faith and walk confidently. Harnaas Sandhu, who was crowned the 70th Miss Universe, is one of them. Purposefully and confidently achieving her goal, Harnaas returned to India from Ilat Israel on Wednesday and received a warm welcome by her fans at the Mumbai airport. Harnaas looked stunning in a red gown. She greeted everyone with folded hands at the airport. Loud cheers of India, India and Chak De Fateh were being heard. People were proudly waving Indian flag at the airport.
I'm so happy to be back in my country, India, Bharat. I was waiting for this day for so long. India, we did it together. Asi Chak De Fateh. Thank you.
Sandhu is the third winner of the Miss Universe title from India after Sushmita Sen and Lara Dutta, who won the prestigious spot in 1994 and 2000 respectively. Former Miss Universe winners Sushmita Sen and Lara Dutta Bhupati took to their social media handles to congratulate Harnaas for bringing the Miss Universe title back to India after 21 years. What makes the win special is that Harnaas was born in the year when Lara wore the crown. Harnaas is being hailed as Destiny's child. Sushmita, who has made a comeback to the limelight in Rab Advani's web series Arya, which is now in its second season, posted two pictures of Harnaas from the pageant and wrote in the caption, "Ye baat har Hindustani ki naaz, Harnaas Kaur Sandhu, Miss Universe 2021. So proud of you, congratulations. Thank you for representing India so beautifully, for bringing back the Miss Universe crown to India after 21 years. By a 21-year-old, you were destined. May you enjoy every moment of learning and sharing this incredible global platform Miss Universe will provide you. May you reign supreme." Lara too shared a picture of Harnaas and wrote, "My dearest Harnaas, when I spoke to you yesterday, you promised me that it will be worth it. You are worth all your triumphant glory and much, much more. You had an unshakable belief in yourself and just knew you were born for this. You were born in the year I won Miss Universe. That's how long we have waited for you to come along and lift that crown once more for India. Perhaps it was destined. I know what lies in store for you and I wish you a glorious reign. May this only be the start of heights you will scale. God bless you. My heartiest congratulations to your parents and family. The universe now is your oyster, our star." Sandhu, whose mother is a gynecologist, has a number of pageant titles to her name, such as Times Fresh Face Miss Chandigarh 2017, Miss Max Emerging Star India 2018 and Femina Miss India Punjab 2019. She has also starred in Punjabi films like Yara Diya Pobara and Bhai Ji Kutange.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.